Rider back in the saddle. 11 runners in the gate. MacGyver rears up. Starter's orders, and away they go for the second race. Even dispatch from the gates by all the runners, and as they settle down, Red Fire showing out from 6th Emperor, Tia Othia, Actionable, then the Spinaria on the wide outside, then comes Shepard, Velvet Vibes, then there is Run Happy, and in the rear there's Lilbeth. Going towards the 1,000 meter marker now, Lilbeth takes up the charge, ahead by about a length and a quarter. Spinaria takes up the charge by about a length and a quarter from 6th Emperor on the inside, Red Fire. MacGyver comes in next. Upon the outside is Tia Othia. Then there is Actionable on the inside, Shepard. Then there is Destined for Glory, Velvet Vibes, Lilbeth, and Run Happy in that order as they start negotiating the curve. Spinaria, the leader, by about a length and a quarter from 6th Emperor. In third is MacGyver. On the inside is Red Fire. They straighten up for the final run. Then there is Shepard, followed by Velvet Vibes, Lilbeth, Tia Othia, Actionable in the center of the course. Inside the last 250 meters, Spinaria coming under pressure with 6th Emperor gathering momentum and gaining ground with every stride. Red Fire is the one looking good on the outside and gaining ground. Then the Shepard, followed by MacGyver and Lilbeth. Inside the last 150 meters there, it's Red Fire on the outside. Lilbeth shooting through in the center. It's a close call between Red Fire and Lilbeth. Then there is Spinaria, followed by 6th Emperor, MacGyver, Shepard, Velvet Vibes, Run Happy, Actionable, Destined for Glory, and Tia Othia as they go past the post.